Hey guys, I'm sorry that the radio is too loud, but I'm gonna do a vlog about myself. So yeah, I'm gonna get somewhere more quiet in my voice, and I'm gonna kind of talk slowly. So if you guys are deaf, you guys can try to read me, read what I'm trying to say. Okay. I hope this is better. This is my little room right here, guys. A little set up. So I have to be somewhere. Where's my room light?
What are you doing?
I gotta turn my room light on. Alright guys. Hopefully that's more quiet for y'all. Going into my, like, my room kind of office. Just let me tidy it up. Nothing in my area yet. So like, I'm gonna get like a computer or something in here, like an Xbox, so I can vlog that. Please, I'm gonna try to set up a gaming channel. I don't know what it's gonna be called yet, but it's gonna be called that for sure. Hi guys, my name is Michael. I'm going to tell you a little bit things about myself. I am 12 in the 4th grade, but I'm going to the 5th now. Well, the reason is because of that. I know this thing. My birthday is in December the 8th and 6th. This is where my little life is. So I don't know much. I am so back in the
day.
I'm doing a YouTube video.
Wow.
So yeah, that's what I'm doing. And then so guys, my birth. I already said that. So back in school. Because when I was little, I had a lot of problems in my life. So my mom and dad got a divorce. Long story. I won't explain that. What really interesting. But because I'm so back in school. Because when I was little, they got a divorce, and then my mom got with many boyfriends, and every time she will break up with them, and I had to move schools back and forth, and that kept my grades low. Like, hold on, guys. Be right back. I'm gonna show you guys how. Thank you. Sorry guys, I'm back. Pick up the pace with my goals first. Sometimes I get like a C, but mostly just got like and bad. Like I was very bad. My score right now in fourth grade was reading, but right now I'm getting through it. Like practice for you. I was doing good at it. My dad, and then my grades went up, like the C's, B's, like sometimes A's, and then I moved back with my mom again, because I thought that I didn't like how my grades were going. It wasn't like, it was fine, but like, the people who were living in the house, I can't explain the people. Then I moved back with my mom, my grades went back down, back to F, until they... My mom did a very poor decision with drinking and stuff, and then I moved with my dad. Now my grades are all up again, and then now I'm getting up to fifth grade. Right now I'm spending the time with my mom, and I hope. And my mom is basically according to my grandma. She's my grandma. That's why I call her mom. She's like a grandma. I say mom a lot because I call her grandma because my mom died. Long story on that. This would be cool if my mom was alive. But now she's dead. So I call her mom now. And this is going to be the end of the video. I know it was really short and like boring, but I wanted you guys to know to catch up what I do in life. This is Michael saying goodbye to y'all, all fans. Please subscribe and hit that notification so you can always stay updated. I hope you enjoyed, and always leave a thumbs up. Goodbye!